Well, what we've done is we've gone to the Bering Land Bridge National Preserve in Alaska, and we're investigating when it was humans first crossed that part of the world from the Old World to the New World. And for many, many years, archaeologists have been searching for firm proof that humans were on the land bridge during the Ice Age, leading to the colonization of the Americas. Until recently, however, we found no archaeological sites that demonstrate humans were there. Now we have at Serpentine Hot Springs, the archaeological site we've been investigating for the past few years, along with the National Park Service. We've been able to establish that humans were there on the land bridge at least 12,000 years ago, right at the end of the Ice Age.
Well, what this is a spear point that was used by Native peoples 12,000 years ago, and it is a very specific technology that has been developed in America right at the end of the Ice Age during a time of very dramatic climate change. And people would take this spear point and hunt caribou predominantly, but also bison and horse and other taxa that are no longer living today, but some, such as caribou, that have survived the Ice Age and are now a staple food source in Alaska, as they were becoming so about 12,000 years ago.